Stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. Ukraine shape up in a 4-5-1.
Look, for the lone striker, before we even consider what happens around him, he has to get hold of the ball. That's a...
Rotan.
Konopienka.
Pulls out on the left, now. One! Back of the net!
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we just witnessed it.
Ukraine are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
And that's that. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Yeah, it was never a match that was going to blow us all away, Peter, but I felt the team did a lot right, especially that well-timed goal.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.
Thank you.